We are underway now. Gold medal match. Massialas to your right, Nista to your left. Massialas opens the score, 1-0. Attack Massialas. Referee will have a look at his monitor on the floor in front of the piste. Nothing given. Attack Nista. He is on the board.
He's quite tall, Alex Massialas, but this crouched on guard position means there's very little of his target area that's on view. I mean, he's not breaking any regulations here. Still the attack off target there for the American. He's not breaking any regulations here. He's keeping his head up. And he's just crouched over, and that makes it very difficult for an opponent to find a way through to the target area. That's the attack from the Italian, and that's two apiece. And that's going to have to be the way forward for Nista. He's going to have to work hard and from distance slowly creep in before he launches his attack.
Referee instructing Nista to keep his mask on.
For Massialas, and Nista's awarded the hit, but we're going to a video appeal.
Our first appeal. The Spencers have three in this match. If your appeal is upheld, you get to keep it. That appeal is not, and now a 2-point lead for Lorenzo Nista.
Stop hit, then a bit of body evasion to avoid getting hit. To work on a counter-attacking basis at the moment. Oh, furious exchange there. Finishing with an off-target light for the Italian, and
referee has got his hand in his pocket. Nista has his mask off. Nista has been shown a card.
Yeah, yellow card for turning. Can't show you back to your competitor, your opponent. Oh, now Nista found the blade but didn't land his riposte, and Massialas goes through on a continuation.
Just under 1 minute in the opening period of this gold medal match. We are tied at 4, and that is attack Massialas.
Still the attack from the Italian. And that attack has worked from a couple of times, creeping in slowly but surely, and then when Massialas begins his counter-attack, needs to just finish it.
Attack, Nista.
Attack, Massialas. Six apiece now.
Attack off target.
Yeah, forced his way through. Para riposte Nista. Very cool and calmly done.
23 seconds remaining, opening period. Nista takes the lead.
Beat attack is off target. And I was just looking down to Alex Massialas' coach, his father, Greg. And he was saying just that, find the blade before you go. And the referee cannot give it any other way.
Attack Massialas.
Just acknowledging that one. Still Massialas' attack. And he's just trying this counterattack and then jumping out of the way. But Massialas extends his frame and is able to reach.
Off target, Nista. 7 seconds remaining in this period. And Massialas steps away. We go to a 1 minute break. This is our gold medal match, junior men's foil. The cadet and junior fencing world championships 2013. And you would have to say, Karen Bashir, that it is living up to its billing.
Yeah, good start from Alex Massialas. He pulled away at the beginning, but needs to slow the fight down. And he's managed to pull it back, and he's just 8-7 down. The coaches go to work. There's Greg Massialas talking to his son, giving some very clear instructions, very confidently delivered, and a nod of acceptance from son Alex as we get Serge Timoshev in shot there, taking photographs here at the championships with his wonderful wife, Amy. We also saw Nista talking to his coach, and Lorenzo Nista has pulled this one back, and it is living up to its billing, as you said, David King.
Back to action, second period. And Nista levels. Attack Massialas. Attack Massialas, now 10-8. Now 11-8.
Nice attack from Nista, though.
That Spencer's managing 2 points out of the break. Nothing given there. Now, Massialas is calling for a video review. Referee back. Attack Massialas. Now a 3-point margin.
Good call there from the American. Another attack, but this time it fails. Needs to turning his body away from Massialas' point and managing to land a single red light. Attack Nista. Only one hit in it now. On again. A counter, this time closing the distance. As he jumps in, Massialas can't land his point.
We're tied at 12.
Nista fighting dangerously close. He's trying this counter action again. This time was unable to jump away. The ones that have worked for him is when he jumps in or twists his body. And that's Massialas' attack all the way. And the mini revival from Nista may not have come in time. Still Massialas' attack for me, but the referee calls this to Nista. And is that going to go for a video? Or he might not have any left. On review, it does look like Nista starts to extend his arm first.
Attack Massialas. Will Nista review? He will not. And Alexander Massialas of the USA defeats Lorenzo Nista of Italy to become the junior world champion 2013. Nista.